My name is Conor McGregor and I live in Lucan. I'm an up-and-coming fighter and without a doubt you will see me on the UFC in the near future, without a doubt. I was a plumber, I was an apprentice plumber. I did a year in that and it just wasn't for me. Champion, have more money than I know what to deal with, and have a great life for my kids, my grandkids, everyone in my family, everyone that's come up with me. That's my dream. I'm training so hard, and my game is coming along. I will be where I want to be. I'm 100% confident that I will make it to the top. I have the skills, I have the dedication. And it's something I really, really want, so words can't even describe, but it will happen.